Hey guys, this is DT Gaming. So we're doing a little trolling here on Arch. That was quick. Huh. Jeez. Okay, I'm trying to save the little trolling here on Arch. Sorry, lures I'm using. I give credit to Hana for showing this spot. So we're a C4 over here using the Heaven Creek Clumsy 10001 using Rage Treble two hooks here on all three rods. But yeah, if you guys actually find this video helpful, make sure you hit the like button. I'd appreciate it. Thank you all for watching. Yeah, enjoy. Thank you. Okay, so the first part hour was a pretty good session. There were quarters, some silver, not bad. So we're trying a different area this time. So we're gonna check out between C 4 and B 4 in this area right here. See how we do with this area. So the first hour we did the C4 in this area right here. Not too bad. Over 20 some fish. Not too bad, like I said. So we'll see how it goes there. If you guys are enjoying this video, make sure you hit the like button. And thank you guys. Okay, so the second area did not do too good. So we're down here now. We're troll through here. This area was not good. Got only about 215 silver, I think. This area right here though gave ore 470, so that was good. Hopefully we get something in this one. Using the same lures, but using on this one the balsa minnow 110F003. So hopefully we do better, and I hope you guys enjoying the video. If you guys do hit that like button. Thank you.